Okay, I'm sitting here with Dylan Lee, and Dylan Lee is a firefighter that serves, and I helped him get into a F-150, a 2017 F-150.
Congratulations,
first and foremost.
Can you tell a little bit about your experience and how you were treated?
Yeah, my experience started with Rudy actually over the phone. I live down in Tucson, so I was called about the F-150, and he actually was willing that day to drive it down just so I could take a look at it, which I appreciated. I wasn't able to do it that day and came up here, and from the get-go, very outgoing, very personable, absolutely zero pressure. So overall, very good experience, trusted me enough to let me do the test drive on my own, which was cool. So overall, really good experience. He worked with me.
He got a good deal. Did you feel confident that you got a good deal?
Yeah.
And for all the other firefighters out there that are saving lives, protecting families, and doing what you do for the community, would we have, what I have, your endorsement with them? Say, hey, if you need a truck, if you need a vehicle, go see Rudy?
Yeah, absolutely.
Congratulations on your vehicle.
Thank you.
Okay.